what are the three main differences between lithographic and digital printing? Firstly, their speed. Digital printing is much faster on short runs because there's minimal setup requirements. Files are still prepared and checked, but digital print runs get rid of all the unneeded print plates and inks. Additionally, there's no drying time, so the printed sheets can be sent straight for finishing, binding, and lamination. Secondly, there's cost. Digital printing delivers substantial savings through print on demand, so customers need only buy the exact print quantities they need. Lithographic printing always needs a minimum print quantity to make it viable. With lithographic printing, the more you print, the cheaper it gets. There is only ever one setup cost, rather than a cost with every item. So essentially, if you want low volume or highly personalized print jobs, digital printing will be cheaper and far more cost effective. But if you have a huge number of the same item, then litho is usually the way to go. Lastly, there's the ability to create ultra short runs. Because digital print data is easy to change and update, an infinite number of personalized versions can be sent to the printer. This means greater flexibility, and there is very little point in holding bulk print stock for regular changing items. Want some more help? Our expert account managers can work with you to understand your project and advise you on the most appropriate options for the best results. Get in touch with us. WDM. We do more to help you.